I rearranged the things down here a little bit, and now it looks real messy, so I need to fix it up. Slime farms over here. Boop. Portal. I put another portal down here directly underneath the one upstairs, and now this is the one that links to From the Nether, which is cool, but maybe not. I don't know. Mine and village area. Hello, villagers. Hello, everybody. This is Theron. Welcome to Minecraft Land Party. We are in the village area here because I forgot to put away some stuff. So I'm doing that now. Oh, I should grab some more torches before I do what I'm about to do. Yeah, let me do that. I'll be right back. So I'm here in the Nether. I'm going out to the Mushroom Island area, where the Guardian farm will be. The Ocean Monument took down the Ocean Monument, got rid of the Elder Guardians. Now I need to drain out the water. It's going slowly. I'm running some supplies out there. Got a bunch of blue stained glass, because that's what's needed. Oh, hello, Mr. Ghast. Wow, you're stuck there, you look like. So, and then the other thing is, I have this Woodland Explorer map. What does that even look like in the Nether? You know, this isn't even gonna work. I was hoping, I think I was reading this upside down, or backwards, or whatever. I think this is putting me farther away from, well, I've got two things to do today. One is, I wanna find this Woodland Mansion. And the other is, I need to deliver this blue stained glass out to where the Ocean Monument is. So we're going to go out there, and I have a feeling that this isn't going to help, but we'll sort of go back if we have to. I was hoping this would put me closer to the Woodland Mansion, but I don't think it is, because this is northwest, I believe. And I'm already to the northwest of it, so this just puts me farther away. So, let me go dump out. Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Okay. I guess I'm walking back. Okay. So this will, I think, puts me farther away from the Woodland Mansion. I was hoping to kill two birds with one stone here, but wrong direction. So I need to go, actually, I think going out to the pyramid would be a better starting spot then. So you can't see too well out there, but I've got, let me dump this and then we'll, I'll show you, give you a little progress update. So the first step in clearing out the water around a Guardian Ocean Monument, Guardian Temple thingy, is to build a wall around it. And that can be a little tricky because there's all these pesky guardians swimming around. So I've got one whole wall, and I've started laying out the others. Can't see it down there because I don't have a night vision potion on me, but started laying out the wall on that side. So this is a slow going process. When I upped the when I tweaked the spawning rates on the server, because Spigot does spawning a little differently from vanilla server, and I wanted to sort of match vanilla spawning rates, I went a little bit too far in the mob cap direction, and in areas where, like, when nobody else was on the server and you were in a dark area where things could spawn, oh my gosh, it got really nasty, really hairy. So trying to build the wall around there was really tricky, so I've had to tweak the rates a little bit, but I've got plenty of glass to continue building and get it around, and then I'll have to, like, dump sand and use the sponges and all that good stuff. Anyway, that's not what I'm doing today. I worked on that a little bit yesterday, but, and I will get back to it, but it's just, it's tedious and it's tough, and there's the guardians are, they're jerks. So yeah, let me, oh, if we pull this up, though, let's this up? Yeah, so I'm still to the northwest. So really, I need to go to the southeast, right? So that's southeast. Yeah, that's the wrong direction. Okay, let me head back over to the pyramid, and we will see if that gets us closer, and then we'll start adventuring out. I'm determined to at least find it today, if not actually take down some of the beasties inside it. I'll be right back. What's going on up there? Do I have a bad guy up on top of the pyramid? How did you get up there? I think I do. What is that? Is that one of the husks? Oh, apologize for the phone ringing. What's going on up here? Oh, okay, never mind. Not a husk. Yeah. Oh, boy. Oh, I should have noticed that I wasn't getting my beacon effect because someone decided that I needed a flower on top of the pyramid. Oh, that was so nice. It fits. It fits the decor. Let's do a screenshot here. Yeah, okay. Yeah, too bad I got to break it. The speed boost is a little too helpful. Okay, hello everybody, welcome back. Oh, I need to do something with that. Okay, so here we are on top of the pyramid in Giza. And again, you can't see very far. I'm going to have to do I think I said that last time I was up here. I'm going to consider upping the view distance on the server. Woodland Explorer map. And we're still, oh, the dot looks a little larger. So we seem to be somewhat closer to it, but it's still to the southeast, right? And that's east and that's south. So if we go off that way, it should actually put us in the right direction, right? Yeah, look at that. Okay, so we're gonna try a little something here. Oh, I don't remember. We're gonna go exploring a little bit. Let me see if I can do this. There we go. Oh, keep going up. Up would be good. There we go. Since we got a ways to go. In fact, let's go way up. So, if you go too far up, you can't see down because you're above the world. And it says outside of the world. So we got to keep it below 265. But as we go this way, hopefully we will start to actually get closer to where this thing is. And I can't tell. The dots deforming because of 3D stuffs. And, uh-oh. Waiting for Chunk. Oh, man. This sucks. Okay, obviously I'm going through ungenerated chunks, so I have to be a little careful. Okay, so this is getting a little tedious. I'll get back to you when we get closer. Southeast. It would help if I went the right direction. So that's the direction I need to go here. Come on. Okay, so. Hello, welcome back. We got kicked by the server. And we are about 2,500 by 4,000, about 5,000 blocks out. I understand that these woodland mansions can sometimes be 10,000 blocks or more away from spawn. Oh wow, the village. Let's go check the village. Yeah, so this could be a little bit of an adventure. I do have a bed in my ender chest. Let's get that out. Let's put the ender chest down. Get out the bed because we may need it. Get out my boost box because we may need more rockets. Put this back and put the flower and the pot away. So we'll have to thank VexFX for that. Boop. Okay, let's go. So there is a command that will tell you coordinates or approximate approximate coordinates of generated structures like the woodland mansions. But I would like to find it just by using the map. This is a weird village. Look at this. Let's turn off the F3. Wow. It's generated so oddly, and it's set onto a hill, which is always dramatic when it happens. Is there a blacksmith? There's a blacksmith here. Let's see if somebody's been here before. There's been a lot of exploring now that we have the... I'll take the obsidian. There's been a lot of exploring now that we have the elytras easily available. Vex has been doing a lot of exploring, so we've generated a lot. Forest fire. We've generated a lot of extra territory on the map. Southeast, yeah. And the world save size has grown dramatically to the point where I had to request additional storage space from this the server host. So that was weird. My backup started failing. Hi, pigs. Okay. So let's eat something. That's a cool looking little mountain over there. Waste a few fireworks, but you can get up into the air from a standing start. That's pretty cool. Okay, so we're gonna go again until I run out of world. Pumpkins. There we go. All right. So, you just got kicked from the server again. It's interesting, we got a little savanna there, along with this cold biome here. Oh, look at that. That looks so cool. The tree up on top of the mountain. That looks really sweet. Okay, so we are 33 by 57. So we're almost to... Ah, the sunflower in the snow. Oh, and ice. I didn't even have to swim across that river. So how's my elytra doing? Let's look at the health. Oh, it's doing fine. Igloo. Okay, so here's something that, let's see what the situation is here. Found an igloo. This is cool. We being Fex, FX, and I, were talking about this, and I realized, I think I showed some... Okay. Well, there's nothing here. Right, because that's just snow, right? Okay, so the ones that have the dungeon underneath, with the little... So this is cool in that it can provide you a bed, a place to sleep, if you need that. But the ones that have the dungeon underneath with the villagers, with the clerics, because it's always a cleric and a zombie villager cleric, which... I don't understand the rationale behind that, but that's the way it is. And with that is so cool looking. Whoa, calm down. Ah, that does look cool. Okay. So with the, but since you're guaranteed to have a cleric there, if you have some emeralds in like a shulker box or your ender chest, the cool thing is you can get some bottles of enchanting, and it's kind of like a refill stop for your elytra. So if you need, you can always repair it because you can get some bottles of enchanting. And since the elytra don't have that much durability to start with, what's going on? Okay. Since they don't have that much durability to start with, just a couple bottles of enchanting will actually heal you up pretty good. Okay, we're going to crash here. One of the problems with traveling long distances with elytra is it's difficult to see everything you might want to see. Because when you're looking down at the ground, you fly down. Jacinth, good. Come on. Come on. I don't want to run into these trees. Am I going to get kicked from the server again? There we go. Straight up, please. So yeah, when you're able to see the ground, you're flying downwards, you're diving, which isn't good for a long distance sort of thing. Oh. Come on. Come on. I'm still in flight mode here. There we go. Ooh, that was bad. Okay, so we found a dark oak forest here. Oh, it's not super huge though. It continues over this way. Hi, Llamas. How are you? Hi. How are you? You like it here? You comfy? You got little babies? There's a whole bunch of them. I don't really need llamas. XFX has a pack of them at his place. So this is the dark oak. Oh, that's really cool looking. This is the dark oak forest that we were flying over when the map shifted. We are now heading away from it. So that is clearly not the forest it was in. Oh, more llamas. So we are headed south here, right? Yes, we are headed south. And let me eat. And we will, I have a feeling, oh wait, oh, maybe it continues over there. Maybe this is just a really massive dark oak forest. It's not like grass texture over there, and I thought it was a creeper face, which is kind of silly. But I did. Okay, so we're going to keep going here. Oh, it does. It keeps going. It's big. It gets narrow in that one spot, but it's big. Okay. So let's let's keep heading south and see if we can find this. As I said, the dot seems to be kind of actively moving. No, the dark oak forest seems to have ended here. Just a heavy forest. Come on, you can boost. Oh, this is so painful. There's another dark oak forest. Oh, the dot's definitely getting bigger. Okay, the mansion is almost due south of me now. And the dot is getting larger, but look at this. I'm like 7,000 on the X and almost 13,000 on the Z. It's kind of crazy. Let me restock on this. And let's fly over this mountain. Makes it a little easier than... Whoa, that was close. There's some forest. Not exactly the dark oak variety. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Here we are. We are. It is. I'm not recognizing it from... Come on. You can fly. Oh, I'm on the map. Come on. I'm on the map. Whoa. That hurt for no good reason. All right. I'm on... Oh, hi, horsies. I'm on the map. Oh, serious lag trying to keep up with me here, huh? Okay. So. Let's see. We look here. Put it in the offhand. It's easier. So this is the top of the map, so this is the north edge here. Let's keep going. Oh, let's see. Let's fill out the map. That would be good. Uh-oh. Forest fire. Ooh. Save yourself, piggies. Save yourself. They should not be hanging out that close to lava. Okay, so we are filling out the map here. And we are, notice this, 6,613,000. So we're a long ways out. Not quite sure what to do here. I'm gonna fill out the map. I wanna make sure that all this is generated before I start flying around again. And then we will go take a peek at the Woodland Mansion, because I haven't seen one in game yet. I've seen videos, but I haven't actually seen one with my own eyes. So I want to see what they look like. Yeah, let's fill out this edge of the map first and work our way around to the mansion. I have come to the conclusion that flying with a map is a bad idea, unless you got really great internet. I think that's what it is. So I noticed that the location thingy on the map lags behind considerably, and I supposedly have decent connection to the server right now, so that's a problem. Keep flying, hi pumpkins, and then it fall from the sky, and then it thinks I'm still flying, and then it boosts me because I told it to do that like 30 seconds before, and then it says, oh, well, sure, we'll let you do that or not. Hey, and then it boosts me up into the air and then says, oh wait, but no, you hit the ground. So you're now on the ground in pain. Oh, ow. There it is. There's the Woodland Mansion. Gosh darn, it's huge. Let's go take a closer look. It is big, isn't it? I knew they were large, but wow. Sorry about the barking. Goodness gracious, it's gargantuan. Okay, so we need to go. I still want to fill out the map before I get too close to it. So let's go. Let's go over this way. Flank around to the side and see how large this thing actually is. Because it's on the map, it looks pretty large. The brown area there. Goodness. Okay, let's. The treetops are relatively navigable. Okay, and then we want to go back over this way. Wow. Oh, look at all the cobblestone that it's sitting on. So it must generate a cobblestone base for it. Okay, let's get around the backside. And then we can put away the map. So that we don't keep hurting ourselves. And let the illagers inside the Woodland Mansion hurt us for the map. Ow. Okay. The water lake. Whew. Okay, get across the river here. Keep around to the back side of it. And then we can put the map away. Eight. In case that is the cause of our. Look at all the chickens. Chickens galore. I wonder if they're raising chickens in the mansion. That's silly. Okay, map complete. Oh, more or less. Oh, goodness gracious. Yeah, the top left corner there is a little bit out, but okay. Cool. So, I'm going to put this map away. Because I don't need it anymore. I know where the thing is. Map goes in here. And bed. I am going to sleep here before I go inside. Just in case something bad happens. Let's walk around the back. Oh, it's dark. See if I can get around to the front before anything bad happens. Lighting glitch. Oh no. I'm lost. No, this is not good. We'll sleep by the river. Okay, good morning. We will leave the bed here just in case anything bad happens. The mansion is right over here. Okay, so I think that I think we spent enough time getting here. I just wanted to see it. I will wait until next time to go inside, but I will go inside and we will see if we can kill ourselves some illagers and get some. Where's the front entrance? Oh, wouldn't it be funny if the front entrance were way up there? That's an interesting lighting glitch. Hi, sheep. Maybe I should make another bed. Okay, well, I'm going to find the front entrance. We're going to have some. You know what? Give me another block of wool, please. Hi. Okay, and then we can chop down some trees. I just want to find the front entrance, please. The front entrance might be in a really weird place here. Oh, there's a hill. Oh, here's the front door. Oh, spooky. Okay, I'm going to get some wood here. We're gonna make another bed. I'm gonna prep a little bit, and then next time we'll go inside. All right. Thanks for watching. This is Theron. It's been Minecraft Land Party, and we will see you next time inside the Woodland Mansion.